I think we can do this. If you drop me on my head, I'm gonna be so mad.
Is this how this is supposed to go?
Hello, good morning. Today, this video was not what I was gonna do. Today we're doing TikTok couples challenges. We have three of them. Luckily I have Gig here. Otherwise it wouldn't be a couples challenge. The first one, we'll do an easy one. We'll do the pointing one.
Yeah.
So basically there's like a voiceover, we have our eyes closed, and it'll be like, who initiated the first kiss? And we gotta like point to whoever did it. Yeah, I'm excited.
Let's do it, I'm kinda nervous, but yeah.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Who fell in love first? Who's more annoying when they're hungry? Who's the homebody in the relationship? Who's more spoiled? Who's more grumpy? Who lies more? Who takes care of the other when drunk? Who has better hygiene?
Yep.
Who calls or texts more? Who's the alpha in the relationship?
Yay.
Who has the cuter smile? Who loves the other person more? Who can't wait for marriage and kids?
Was that it?
Yeah.
That was so weird. I have no idea what you did.
And I don't know what you did.
Oh.
Do we watch it or do I just find out while I'm editing?
I find out when you're doing.
Okay, so the next one is the balance challenge. And we basically, I'll show you the TikTok.
Did I really just forget that melody?
So basically we're gonna try to balance on each other.
Yeah, it's weird because I've noticed in this one, usually the women or the smaller person is the one being like the support, and then the heavier person balances on.
So you wanna be the support?
Sure, I'll try being the support. So I think I have to be like this.
Okay, and then I go like this.
Yeah, and you gotta hook your legs underneath. And then I've gotta.
And then you have to let go.
Yeah, how do I? I feel like if I let go, I'm just gonna fall backwards. I think that's why the heavier person needs to.
Oh, so it has to be me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, how is this supposed to work? I probably shouldn't be.
Lock your leg before you lean back. I don't think I can do this! I can't let go!
Hold on.
I can't let go.
Try letting go.
I'm gonna fall! I can't!
Oh.
Okay, let's try again. So under the shoulders is like here.
I can't get up! Okay, we fail. We can't balance apparently. Now this last one I am really scared to try. I'll put a video.
Put your hand in mine. You know that I want to be with you all the time. You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. Until I make you mine. Put your hand in mine. You.
I think we can do this. If you drop me on my head, I'm gonna be so mad. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Okay, ready?
Is this how this is supposed to go?
And then you put your arms the other way around?
Like, okay, don't. No, hey, hold on. I'm just trying to switch hands.
Okay, okay.
So I'm supposed to like cross my hands over?
No.
Like this?
Can't
go. Let go.
Let's do it.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
And then now I'm supposed to, like, help you with hands.
How do I get through?
I don't know. Okay, we can do this. This is a good exercise.
Okay, try number 3. Third time's the charm.
Yeah. Sorry.
I didn't make it. I need a second.
Okay, you ready? Okay, one leg at a time.
We did it!
We did it!
Woo!
Oh, that was hard. That was fun though. It was actually way easier than I thought it was gonna be.
Yeah, we just had to memorize the choreography.
I need a drink of water.
That was really hard.
That was. Well, we did 2 out of 3.
Yeah.
So that's not too bad.
There's one I really want to try, but we don't have enough room because I've seen people go flying.
Oh, jeez.
If you guys want a part 2 where we do even more dangerous TikTok challenges, then let me know. Give a like on this video. If you want to see more videos like this, then please subscribe.
Comment below. Hit the bell icon. What else can you do on YouTube?
Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.